I love it, man. Going through the adversity that we had, obviously we jumped out on them, but some things started to happen, and that's part of it. I love these kind of games that really test your culture, and that's what it's all about, that grit culture that we always talk about. We got to be about it today, and I think we were. So I'm so proud of the kids. Man, God is good just being able to see this team grow, before your eyes. This was big for us. It's good. Yeah, and everything that we've been doing is starting to pay off. All the things that we talk about, the team building. Our assistant coaches have done a great job of continuing to push the culture that we have put upon them. So just continue to learn about the team, but we have to have these kind of games, because at the end of the day, is these kind of games are going to get you to where we want to be at the end of the season. So again, I'm so proud of this group. We got to continue to, keep it going. But at the end of the day, how we deal with the adversity, it's going to be a big part of this season. I'm so happy for him. He's coming back home, obviously from Dade County, Miami kid, being able to, put him in the right positions and then him making the best out of it. And that's the biggest thing. We want to run the football, but at the end of the day, we want to continue to be balanced as well as much as possible. So those guys got the opportunity. I've been pushing the receivers. You get the opportunity to make the best out of it. And Rufino and the rest of the guys definitely did so today. At the end of the day, it's one game at a time. We're not looking all the way down the line yet. We're just focusing on our race, and that's one thing we talked about at FCA, and just focus on each other and this team. So now we got the next opponent, whoever that's going to be, because we're taking it one game at a time. So that's the biggest thing with these guys, is just not looking left or right, focus on your race and continue to go.